Greetings, everyone. Today, we are introducing the 80x50mm Ferrite Motor 8-ohm 15-watt full-range speaker SUFR8515 from WONDOM. We can provide verified 3D enclosure or aluminum alloy stretch mold enclosure for all the speaker models. For those interested, feel free to contact us. This speaker employs Ferrite Motor technology, delivering clear sound and excellent audio quality. First, let's look at the speaker's dimensions. It has a length of approximately 76 mm, a width of about 48 mm, and a height of around 48 mm. Its compact size ensures it doesn't take up much space, making it suitable for most audio projects. It features mounting holes around the edges for easy installation and system integration. The speaker uses a concave paper dust cap, which not only prevents dust from entering the speaker and extends its lifespan, but also maintains the normal operation of the driver unit, ensuring stable and accurate sound quality. The cone is made of paper, which has low vibration mass and is easy to drive, resulting in high sensitivity, rated at 85 dB. This speaker features a foam surround, a lightweight, soft, and sound-absorbing material with excellent soundproofing and absorption characteristics, effectively reducing echoes and noise. The frame is made of high-strength steel, showcasing its high manufacturing quality visible, ensuring durability and a long lifespan. Besides the common ventilation holes on the frame, this speaker also has ventilation openings on the voice coil, helping dissipate the heat generated by the voice coil, reducing vibration distortion and improving the clarity and accuracy of the sound. This full-range speaker is driven by a ferrite magnet, which is large, measuring about 65 mm in length, 32 mm in width, and 15 mm in height. It is quite heavy, with the speaker weighing approximately 275.9 grams, ensuring a strong magnetic field while offering high efficiency, low cost, durability, stability, and a wide frequency range. As shown in the frequency response curve below, the effective frequency range is 150 Hz, 20 kHz. Its rated input power is 15 watts, with a maximum input power of 20 watts. This speaker is specially optimized for the voice frequency range, providing high voice clarity that makes speech segments clear and intelligible. When paired with the WONDOM BDM3 Bluetooth amplifier, it is suitable for audio DIY, gaming machines, ATMs, vending machines, and other applications. We use the DATS V3 speaker analysis instrument to test this speaker. The blue curve represents the speaker's impedance, and the red curve represents the phase, with the basic parameters of the speaker displayed on the right. Next, let's connect the wiring harness and use test music to observe the speaker's amplitude performance. In the low frequency range, the speaker's amplitude is significant, indicating that its performance is quite impressive. Now let's play a voice clip to see how clear it sounds.
That animal in the wild that looks like a horse, it has black and white stripes. Yeah, do me a favor, from now on, please, it's not zebra, okay? It's zebra. Yeah? Just like it's not Debra, it's Debra. Same structure of word. Plus, you cannot name them because you do not have them. Zebra. This is madness. Everything out here is different. Do you know how hard it is to learn when you come out here? You have to change everything. There's a measurement system, which is just, I mean, America, you guys have your own thing, the imperial system, you know? On my side of the world, we use the metric system, and by my side, I mean the rest of the world, you know? We're the metric system, which is, amongst other things, very efficient. It's a very simple process, you know, everything goes into each other, and out here you have imperial, which is fine. I mean, I won't judge you if you want to be imaginary. That's up to you. But I just feel like there's some consistency that's needed.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.